some of them to help us carry out our plans. We will promise them eternal life, but eternal life they will never have, for they are not one of us. What? How are they going to promise us eternal life? I'll tell you how. It's by the med beds. And I was told by the Lord, do not ever get in a med bed. It changes your DNA. If you change your DNA, it changes to Lucifer's DNA, and you cannot go to heaven with it. So I'm not getting in any kind of a med bed. That's what I'm talking about. Because the med beds are supposedly, in like about 3 minutes, able to fix anything in our, 3 minutes, able to fix anything in our body. And you remember the Bible says, in those days that they shall seek death and shall not find it. They shall desire to die and death shall flee from them.
Mm.
There you go. So they are one day going to be able to offer us eternal life. The recruits will be called initiates and will be indoctrinated to believe false rites of passage to higher realms. Members of these groups will think that they are one with us, never knowing the truth. They must never learn this truth, for they will turn against us. In other words, if the truth ever can come out, we will not put up with this. The masses will not put up with this. We will hang them from the highest tree, and they know it. For their work will be rewarded with earthly things and great titles. But never will they become immortal and join us. Never will they receive the light and travel to the stars. So this is kind of hinting that these folks are not exactly 100% human, and they're not exactly all from this earth or from this dimension. We're talking about the sons of God, once again, has come down and made with the daughters of men.